know, it's only challenges, not danger. Everybody on earth has got, information is a sort of like a human right issue, so we need to know, we need to live a better place through knowledge. So be, in the true sense, knowledge society. So, but that is possible if you can look at the history of the whole issues of ICT. So everything is possible as long as we get organized to do it right.